I suppose I can throw it back at you. Is it rational for someone to borrow money? It depends on its purpose. I mean, if you're borrowing money to finance your next birthday party, that might be irrational. But if you're borrowing the money to finance the purchase of a house,
right,
you would, most people would think that that's totally rational. It makes a lot of financial sense.
Right.
So it really depends on the purpose.
Right.
When you start to finance, when you start to borrow from person A to pay back the loan you took from person B, that doesn't, that could be a problem. You know, using your American Express to pay off your MasterCard.
Right.
And using that to pay off your Visa.
Right.
That's when you know you're in trouble. But generally, I mean, if you're borrowing money to buy capital goods, like build Bermuda College,
right,
or to put up a new port facility, why should the present generation pay for it when future generations are going to benefit from it? So a loan or a bond is one way to spread the cost and the benefit through time.